What's up guys, this is Dex and you're watching Dex Tech Pro. In this video tutorial, I'm gonna be teaching you how to create magic USB flash for your PlayStation 4 console. The difference between magic and traditional USB flash is really tangible, cause in traditional USB flash, you have to plug and unplug it into your PlayStation 4 over and over again when you shut it down or restart and finally jailbreak the console, right? But the good news is that with magic USB flash, you don't need to bother, and once you connect it to your PlayStation 4, you could leave it there forever. So whenever you either restart or shut down your PlayStation 4, you don't need to unplug and plug it back in order to avoid kernel panic or a crash. The second benefit of magic USB flash over traditional one is that you can copy paste games and applications on it, while this task is totally impossible with traditional one because it is inaccessible when you want to connect it to your computer. So the whole capacity of your magic USB is not restricted anymore, and I'll show you how to use it later on this video tutorial. Stay tuned. Alrighty guys, let's get it done by connecting the USB flash to a computer. Click on search and type cmd, then right click on command prompt and open it up as administrator. Okay guys, I want you to take it into account that you gotta do exactly what I'm doing here step by step and precisely till you can make it without any problems or errors, okay? So make sure that you won't miss a single step from now on. Type disk part, then hit on enter. Then type list disk. Enter. As you can see, I got two disks here, disk 0 and disk 1. So disk 1 is my USB stick that I connected to my computer, and this number is needed for the next command. So if you're not sure what number is yours, you gotta simply click on search and type computer, then click on computer management, click on disk management, and here it is. Disk number 1 is my USB stick, and yours could be 2, 3, 4, etc. Just make sure that you're not messing with wrong drives, guys, okay? Back to command prompt, type select disk 1 and enter. Disk 1 is selected. Great. Type clean and enter. Disk part succeeded in cleaning the disk, which is great. You can close the command prompt because we are done with it. And here is my disk 1, which the status is unallocated now. Now you want to open up Rufus that I put the download link in description below. Right click, run it as administrator. Make sure the selected device is the USB stick. Click on select, then you want to select exfat hacks pico file that the link is also in description below. Click on start to make the USB exploit. Finished. Click on close. Open up disk management again. Right click on USB flash, new simple volume, next, next, next again. File system must be either FAT32 or exfat, so I leave it to FAT32 cause it didn't give me exfat. You can delete the volume label if you wish so. Next, and finish. Wait till it's ready. Now it's ready. Right click on magic USB and extract it here. Link of download is in description below, guys. Here it is. Open up the folder. Right click on system volume information and make a copy. Then go to my computer and open up the USB flash. Paste it here, replace the file, and done. Don't worry if you can't see anything here because it's the system file and of course it is hidden. Done with the first part. Back to the PS4. Time to jailbreak the PlayStation 4 by opening up the browser and injecting the gold hand version 2.2.2, which is the latest one at this moment that I'm recording this video tutorial. Alrighty, it says plug the USB stick and wait for pop-up message. But we won't receive that pop-up message anymore due to the magic USB flash we just made, okay? You better wait for 5 or 6 seconds after you plug it in, then hit on OK. There it is, jailbreak done and gold hand is injected. So far so cool. Now open up PS4 Xplorer file manager. Link of the download is in description below. Then go to MNT folder, USB 0, press the triangle button on your PlayStation 4 controller and delete system volume information folder. Unplug the USB and plug it back to computer. Click on search and type computer. Then open up Computer Management. Click on Disk Management. Right click on USB Flash. Click on Format. Change the file system to exfat this time. Clear volume label and click on OK. Now I'm gonna copy and paste the PKG file into the Magic USB Flash, which is PS4 Xplorer application, to test if my Magic USB Flash works on PS4 or not. Cool, now time to test the Magic USB. My PS4 is shut down. I plug the USB Flash into PS4's USB port and turn it on. You don't need to unplug the USB from now on, guys. You just let it be connected there forever, and that's the benefit of Magic USB. I run the exploit host and inject the gold hen again. Wait for 6 seconds. Now hit on OK and OK. And there it is, guys. Successfully injected. So far, so good. Let's check if the PKG file is accessible on Magic USB Flash or not by going to Settings, Gold Hen, Package Installer, and here it is. Awesome. Let me install it. This app is only installed on my PlayStation 4, so I'm gonna just replace it. Installed and ready to use. Here it is. Let me open it up and browse the Magic USB by PS4 Xplorer as well, making sure if it's either accessible from there or not. Go to MNT, USB 0, and here we go. Thanks for watching and have a good one. Subscribe to DexTech Pro YouTube channel.